was smashed in two. There was blood and a single gunshot, but just who shot who at the Copa? Copacabana, the hottest spot north of Havana. At the Copa, Copacabana, music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. She lost her love.
Very good morning to you all. Tom with you for the next 45 minutes, or should I say 40 minutes. We've just started off with Copacabana from Barry Manilow. Moving swiftly on, it's now time for Doctor and the Medics doing an ABBA song entitled Waterloo, which was, ABBA's release in 1974.
Oh,
Waterloo there by Doctor and the Medics, originally performed by ABBA in 1974. But we're going to 1972 next for a question which John Pertwee is about to find out.
The void beyond the mind, the empty space that circles time. I see where others stumble blind to seek a truth they never find. Eternal wisdom is my guide. I am the Doctor. Through cosmic waste the TARDIS flies to taste the secret source of life. Present science can't deny exists within, outside, behind the latitude of human minds. I am the Doctor. My voyage dissects the course of time. Who knows, you say, but are you right? Who searches deep to find the light that glows so darkly in the night? Toward that point I guide my flight. As fingers move to end mankind, metallic teeth begin their grind. With sword of truth, I turn to fight the satanic powers of the night. Is your faith before your mind? Know me, am I the Doctor?
You know what, I had to stick that in due to Doctor Who's 60th anniversary this year. So that will, well, Doctor Who will be returning in around November time. Sometime around the end of November, I think. But I'll have to try and find out the date of that. And I'll let you know in due course. Next up, we go Star Trekking Across the Universe. Here's the film.
Star Trekking Across the Universe.
On the Starship Enterprise under Captain Kirk.
Star Trekking Across the Universe.
Lieutenant, report.
There's Klingons on the
right, Jim, but not as we know it, not as we know it, Captain. Life, Jim, but not as we know it, not as we know it, not as we know it. It's life, Jim, but not as we know it, not as we know it. Yep.
There's Klingons on the starboard bow, starboard bow, starboard bow. There's Klingons on the starboard bow, starboard bow, Jim.
Starship Captain James T. Kirk.
Ah, we come in peace, shoot to kill, shoot to kill, shoot to kill. We come in peace, shoot to kill, men.
It's worse than that, he's dead, Jim. It's worse than that, he's dead, Jim. Dead, Jim, dead.
Well, it's life, Jim, but not as we know it, not as we know it, not as we know it. It's life, Jim, but not as we know it, not as we know it, Captain.
There's Klingons on the starboard bow, starboard bow, starboard bow. There's Klingons on the starboard bow. Scrape them off, Jim.
Star Trekking across the universe.
On the Starship Enterprise under Captain Kirk.
Star Trekking across the universe.
Ah, we come in peace, shoot to kill, shoot to kill, shoot to kill. We come in peace, shoot to kill. Scotty, beam me up.
It's worse than that, he's dead, Jim. Dead, Jim, dead, Jim. It's worse than that, he's dead, Jim. Dead, Jim, dead.
Well, it's life, Jim, but not as we know it, not as we know it, not as we know it. It's life, Jim, but not as we know it, not as we know it, Captain.
There's Klingons on the starboard bow, starboard bow, starboard bow. There's Klingons on the starboard bow, starboard bow.
Yeah. You kind of change your script, Jimmy. I'll see you, Jimmy.
It's worse than that, it's physics, Jim. Register engine room, warp factor 9.
Oh, if I give it any more, she'll blow.
Thank you.
Born to be Alive there from Patrick Sanders. Before that, we heard The Firm performing Star Trekking Across the Universe.
Yes, she was born
to be alive. Preceding Star Trekking Across the Universe, we heard John Pertwee answer the question, who is the Doctor? Actually, I might have mentioned that earlier on in the program, anyway. Moving swiftly on, it's time to return to Doctor and the Medics with a song that they might be famous for. They've played this a couple of times in our streams, probably around last year. It's Doctor and the Medics, once again, with their take on Norman Greenbaum's Spirit in the Sky. It's time to sacrifice the Rocket Man.
Thank you. see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. Much more than I ever knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Burning Love there from Doctor and the Medics. Preceding that, we had What a Wonderful World by Louis Armstrong. And before that, we sacrificed the Rocket Man in Cold Heart by Sir Elton John and Dua Lipa. And now, here's another question for you, but it's to do with clothing. As Ken Bruce asked the question, Donald, where's your trousers?
I've just come down from the Isle of Skye. I'm no very big and I'm awful shy. The lassies shout when I go by, Donald, where's your trousers? Let the wind blow high, let the wind blow low. Through the streets in my kilt I'll go. All the lassies say, hello, Donald, where's your trousers? A lassie took me to a ball, and it was slippery in the hall, and I was feared that I would fall, for I had me on my trousers. Let the wind blow high, let the wind blow low, through the streets in my kilt I'll go. All the lassies say, hello, Donald, where's your trousers? I once went down to London town, and I had some fun in the underground. The ladies turned their heads around, saying, Donald, where are your trousers? Let the wind blow high, let the wind blow low, through the streets in my kilt I'll go. All the lassies say, hello, Donald, where's your trousers? To wear the kilt is my delight. It is not wrong, I know it's right. The islanders would get a fright if they saw me wearing trousers. Let the wind blow high, let the wind blow low, through the streets in my kilt I'll go. All the lassies shout, hello, Donald, where's your trousers? Lassies want me, everyone, just let them catch me if they can. You can't get the breeks off a healing man, and I don't wear the trousers. Let the wind blow high, let the wind blow low, through the streets in my kilt I'll go. All the lassies say, hello, Donald, where's your trousers? Donald, where's your trousers? Donald, where's your trousers?
Well, that is how the song should be sung, of course, but... Hello, what are you doing here?
Hey there, Mr. Bruce, I was next door just answering a question about photosynthesis. I couldn't help but overhear. Do you mind if I have a go? Yeah! Well, I just called down from the Isle of Skye. I am so big and I'm a kind of shy. The lady said, if I go by, Donald, how was your cruiser? At the window, and the wind blew low. I threw the street of my cup, I go now. All the ladies say hello, Donald. I was a cruisin', I'm in all over there, rock and roll, and just a movin', and I'm goin' to save my soul now. Grab your spawn and come and go, Donald. I was a cruisin', and the wind blow high, and the wind blow low. Through the street of my cup, I go, and all the ladies say hello, Donald. I was a cruisin', Donald. I was a cruisin', Donald, where's your cruisin'?
And what do you think you were doing?
I believe it's commonly referred to as a Highland fling, Mr. Bruce.
Well, just stop all that rocking and rolling and hipping and hopping. The song should be sung exactly like this. I've just come down from the Isle of Skye. I'm no very big and I'm awful shy. And the lassies shout when I go by, Donald, where's your trousers? Let the wind blow high, let the wind blow low. Through the streets in my kilt I'll go. All the lassies say, hello, Donald, where's your trousers? Donald, where's your trousers?
I'll still have my way better. Thank you very much.
Time machine. The sun machine is coming down, and we're gonna have a party. The sun machine is coming down, and we're gonna have a party. The sun machine is coming down, and we're gonna have a party. The sun machine is coming down, and we're gonna have a party. The sun machine is coming down, and we're gonna have a party. The sun machine is coming down.
I think we'll just have one more song to finish off. Here was I Was Made for Loving You, I Kiss, which was recently featured on Toya and Robert Fripp's Sunday Lunch.
I wanna see it in your eyes.
missed any of the show, just feel free to listen to it on demand. All the other shows are also available on demand too. Usual places, don't need to mention them. Anyway, I must go now. I do hope you enjoyed the show, and I'll see you later. Enjoy the rest of your Thursday. Bye for now.
That's all, folks.